We're at Universal. We're starting the whole coffee crawl series over again. Why not? Wow, well, here's another example where we don't really need to talk.
Yeah. And here's the right place for us creeps.
Yeah, creeps of the Creep Cafe. Official start of the coffee crawl.
3 minute rule is momentarily suspended.
Yeah, cheers. Yeah, suspension of the 3 minute rule.
Send in your videos of you eating and drinking coffee.
Okay.
The three minute clock begins now.
Yeah, we always turn it off for coffee.
We'll go on a trip where we just take pictures of Starbucks. Make a book.
Voodoo donut.
Now, if I'm really good at this, which I probably won't, I will splice that picture into the video.
Oh, cool. And my remark about the culture of violence.
Yeah, the culture of violence, yeah.
Extending to chocolate.
You know, you can't help but notice there are a lot of touristy photo ops here.
You know, I wonder if when they plan places like this, they plan photo ops.
Sure, you go home and you have nice pictures to show the family. Look at this Raider thing.
Gotta keep this in mind too. Margaritaville?
Oh yeah, hey.
I didn't even know what they served.
Margaritas? How dare this little tramp.
Okay, stand. No, move just a little over. There you go. You're in.
Oh boy, I made history. Look at him. Just look at him. America's favorite couple.
And you know what's good about this?
What?
I wasn't even looking at the 3 minute rule.
It happened.
I took a picture without resorting to 3 minutes.
As subpart number one, you actually saw a composition.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Crazy how that works.
I think it's the mocha.
Must be. the accelerated pace.
Right. Yeah.
Well, we're wrapping it up for the day. I think it came out better than I had anticipated.
Yeah. We were saying last time we came, we were prepared to take no pictures because it was all touristy.
Yeah.
This time we actually saw things that were different kinds of pictures than tourists would take, but still, you know.
Yeah. Hopefully a different perspective.
Yeah. Descending into the depths. Complete with sound effects.
You know, there's something to be said also about it. I know a lot of landscape photographers and stuff like that, they take forever to set up a shot.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes it's fun to just, there's the shot. Take it and cast your fate to the wind.
Take it and run.
Not looking around for the absolute best.
Yeah.
Go with the thing that catches your eye in the first place.
saw him.
End of a productive day.
The grand experiment. Let's see how it goes. It was fun.
You get a lot of silhouettes.
Well, we're just looking at us.
Oh, I see.
So, hi, Curt.
Hi, Harry. Hi, Bob. Hi, Leslie. Hi, Linda.
And Rex. the guy we just photographed. Hi, yeah. Him.
Whoever him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Curt just took a great impromptu picture on the train of a guy who said, "Take my picture. Take my picture."
I wish.
And then gave us a great pose.
Yeah.
Actually imagined the pose.
Probably should have been a video. But anyway.
Yeah.
Check in with us on Sunday at 10 a.m. We're going to show you these pictures and talk about them and have a few laughs and a couple cups of coffee.
Yeah. And even if I look like Freddy Krueger, I promise I'm not really Freddy Krueger.
Sunday, 10 a.m. live on YouTube, Snappit Brothers.
All right.